Visit Circus Cortex. Never been here before. Looking forward to it, Joan. This is Joan's looking forward to it face. So it's the 2nd of April, Tuesday the 2nd of April 2024. It was, I think it was about £15, but it will buy one, get one free. So we've got ringside seats, not open yet. Starts at 3 o'clock, it's now nearly 2 o'clock. Bit of them seats where you just come when you first come, first serve to get your things, so see what happens. Don't know if we can film in here, I don't think so, but I'll get some snaps and try and put a video together. Garage over the road, about 200 miles away. So we've got half an hour spare before we need to start queuing up to get a good seat. But we don't really need a good seat if we can't fill them anyway, so.
You can't
fill them? I don't know.
Oh, I thought you knew
them. I don't know in any of these new ones. I've got to ask, because they don't tell you online. Whereas some of the bigger circuses, it tells you online. Tickets here on a weekday, it's buy one get one free, so for both of us I think it was £15, making it £7.50 each to watch a circus for 2 hours is a good deal. So I'll stop talking now because this is a busy road, don't want to get killed, and the June just leaves me and walks over. It's one of them things, fend for yourself. So at this circus there's no parking in the grounds. Says it's for disabled only, but people are ignoring that and parking, but we've been good and followed the rules. It says on-street parking, so some of the roads have said no parking. So we found this road. So we're parked on that road down there. No restrictions. And the circus is just there. So it's not long to go. And we're now walking to this garage for June to get a shot of Costa Express. Give everybody a smile and a wave. There's no wave there. John's gonna get a £17 to drink. She's looking for her app on her phone so she gets the points. Yes, it says there. Like the with this order.
Your insight. If you want to buy something, just stay in your seat, raise a hand, and one of the sellers come to you.
Okay, thank you.
Two people.
Cheers.
The front door is.
Yes. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Enjoy the show.
Front row tickets, asked if we can film and they said yes, so hopefully we've all shown unless somebody complains. We're in a splash area so we don't know what actually happens here. What do you reckon?
I'm just glad I've got the coat on.
Yay! Let's see who went first. Half start. Smiley now. Right. Told you it cost a coffee, does it all for it?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. During this time, you can purchase candy floss, popcorn, hot and cold drinks, flashing lights, and a range of other souvenirs. If you'd like to purchase something, please remain in your seats and raise your hand. One of our sellers will come to you. The hot drinks can be found outside the big shop.
So, what did you think to part one? Awesome. Totally different, wasn't it? More showy, wasn't it? Like a June smile and a June kiss. Here's a kiss. So June's got some merch. She wanted it in medium, but we've got it in large because we didn't have it. We look alright inside. Didn't have any 5XL, so none for me again. But I forgot to say the t-shirt was £20. It wasn't too bad. We're wearing that at tomorrow's circus.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, have you enjoyed the show?
Yeah.
Do you want more?
Yeah.
Let's go then. Those poses for you. I've not even brilliant. Thank you so much. Have a great
So what do you think, June? Good one, Ted. Got a signed picture as well. Yeah, I think June's filmed it. Oh, this is for next one, they're going to at Bakewell. Got the autographs of everybody.
Frame them all.
Yeah, no,